Affordability of housing is a primary issue. When you look at up in Albany, as far as the Republicans and our state senator and the IDC, they have basically stopped progressive legislation that deals with the vacancy deed control, that deals with preferential rent, that deals with the Ernstadt law that would give New York City the opportunity to govern itself. That's been held up by the Republicans in the state Senate.